Plains wanderers, they have it the right way around. Some might say the girls will still lay the egg, and then once they've laid the eggs, it's actually the male who does the incubation. And then when the chicks hatch, he'll look after them still for about another 6 weeks. They'll follow dad around. While the male's sitting and incubating the eggs, that actually gives the female a chance to wander off and find another boy. Thank you.